if you save jobs, it means you are then assisting to get stability in the mining industry. Well, the teams are hard at work. We are looking at the companies that have submitted Section 189. We are beginning to interrogate the discussions in terms of marrying Section 52 and Section 189 of Labor Relations Act. So there is work that is happening. If you look at the package that we signed last week, it talks to, in the first instance, our first prize is to save jobs, one. Second, to mitigate situations where we are not able to save all the jobs. So the program includes and carries both elements. Well, at the moment, because you remember we have extended the days of negotiations, bringing people who can help us with productivity, looking at redeployment of workers to other areas, and that's the importance of Section 52, because it says don't issue a Section 189 and stop there, but bring in the parties to negotiate and mitigate this downscaling in a responsible and collaborative manner. You have to save the mines, you have to save the jobs. So it's a balancing act, delicate, difficult one.